Did you get them? Did you get them? Did you get them, huh?
Here you go.
Whoa.
Crispy risotto bites from Olive Garden.
How do you do it, Eric?
I'm a restaurant critic, Butters. I get whatever I want.
Jeez. So the cafeteria's back that way, and most of the classrooms are this way down.
You! What's the busboy doing here?
David is new to our school.
Oh, cool. Are you going to clean the tables here, too? How do you get to school? Do you ride your tiny bicicleta, huh?
Shut up.
Look, amigo, I'm sorry I only gave your parents' restaurant 2 stars, but it could have been worse.
Why'd you only give them 2 stars?
I'm sorry, but the food totally messed my stomach up. The morning after I ate it, I went to the bathroom and my poop was all solid. Like, no water at all.
It's not supposed to have
water,
you...
It was like this one solid piece that I had to push out my asshole. It was like being raped from the inside. Your parents' restaurant just wasn't up to my standards, David.
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 David, 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 David. I can update this to a 1-star review in 2 seconds, dude. Oh, God, I love being a restaurant critic.